Hello everyone, myself Dr. Sayed Jamal. I am an oral maxillofacial surgeon working in Partha Dental. I am right now in Partha Dental Nandyal, where I will be performing implant surgery. Okay, implant surgery is used to replace the missing tooth. So here a 34-year-old patient by name Karimullah has come to us, who has lost his two mandibular molar teeth. Okay, so here you can see his x-ray, where I can demonstrate to you that he lost his teeth in the right side very long back. Okay, and here he is having slightly small root stumps are present. So because of much early time he lost his teeth, his ridge has been resorbed. Okay, and the alveolar bone is very much, means it has resorbed so much, then the distance between the upper cortical plate till the mandibular canal, the upper part of the mandibular canal, is so less. Okay, only max to max, when I have measured, it has shown 10 mm. Okay, so I have to keep in mind that 1 or 2 mm of OPG, there will be image distortion will be seen. So in that case, what I am doing is, I am going to bypass my compressive implant, and I will be placing little bit more lingual side. So so how all the measures has to be taken? See, first I have not given him inferior alveolar nerve block or lingual. I have just given him infiltrations both buccally and lingually. Okay, so he is completely out of pain right now. So in that case, and the second thing is, there is an myelohyoid ridge which will be running, okay, from the molars. So what I will be doing, that because here I have taken RVG. Okay, RVG is very near my, it has occupied the upper part of the mandibular canal. Because I have bypassed, I want still I need to bypass it, because I need my implant neck to be deep inside the bone. So I, before doing, I just wanted to evaluate whether the patient is having any sensory alterations or he is facing some this thing. So for that reason, I am doing some sensory evaluation test. Okay, those are three tests. Okay, which I will be doing. Okay, firstly I will tell the patient to close his mouth. Okay, because I have not given inferior alveolar nerve block, I have just given infiltration both at the buccal and lingual side. Patient is not having anesthesia of the lower lip or the tongue. Hai kya bhai ya tumhare ko jhum mar raha nahi to zuban kya tumhe jhum ho rahe nahi ho rahe. Why? Because I have not given blocks. Now I will be evaluating this thing. So I will be telling the patient to check, to show me. This is called 1-point discrimination test. Can't touch kara bhai main kaanta main jahan par touch kar to nahi kaan thoda chubha tu main tumhe mere ko bolna kaan chubha bol kar kaan दांत से दिखो. हाँ, ओके, दिस इज कॉल्ड 1-point डिस्क्रिमिनेशन टेस्ट, वेयर द पेशेंट इज एबल टू शो मी एट द एग्जैक्ट लोकेशन ऑफ माय पिन पॉइंट. ओके, नाउ दिस इज कॉल्ड 2-point डिस्क्रिमिनेशन टेस्ट. ओके, कहाँ टच कर रहा बताओ, उंगली से ऊपर. ओके, so patient is having this thing. Now it is called light touch. For that, what I can do is, I can just
take this thing
and I can say, my hallu kaise kyaki viral mat mara aap dharan aur tumhari samajh mein aa raha hai dekhna samajh mein aa raha samajh mein aa raha so this confirms that there is no alterations in my sensory nerve so I can refuse to further down so that this thing if the patient is having any kind of pressure or any kind of this thing I will be stopping my